Oh, and it's super effective, but oh, it doesn't take it out. It sucks. But anyway, let's see. Crunch. Pretty strong dark type move, I gotta say. But let's see, we'll just finish it with Surf. Surprised he didn't use a Piper Potion there. That's kind of weird, but whatever. We take out his Houndoom, pretty cool Pokemon, but that's it for him. Ah, you were too strong. That's Giovanni's badge! So it's true. Team Rocket really has disbanded? And yes, it has. So let's see. We will abandon this warehouse. But don't think this is over. I won't let this be the end. I'll find Giovanni. I will resurrect Team Rocket. I will. Until then, farewell. I love when they do like those little black screens and they just disappear. Like, what the hell? How does that happen in like the real game? I don't know. That's weird. But anyway, let's see. This scientist. I almost managed to sell the sapphire for huge money. Then just had to come along and blow the whole deal apart. Fufufu, there's no forgiveness for you. I couldn't have gotten away with it if it hadn't been for you meddling kids. And your dog, too. Oof, he's gonna have 5 Pokemon. That makes him borderline annoying. But I think Leonardo can sweep through him. Maybe get some combined team effort. But I forgot to heal him, so... Again, I am smart. So, let's see. We take hit out. Aw, oh, so close. Then we'll have to take out this Electrode fast before it does anything electric-like. So I'll take it out in Hydro Cannon. I don't know why I did Screech, but whatever. So we'll take it out in Hydro Cannon. Blah. Now we take out Electrode. Easy, easy, lemon squeezy. And let's see. We level up to 55. So now we have 55 Leonardo and everyone else is 50. I like it nice and even like that. And we will not learn Skull Bash. It's a stupid move. Don't do it. It's a 2-turn move. I recommend it, not using it. So now we're going to put in Leonardo, in Rocco, the Arcanine. Fire types are super effective against Steel. So we'll do that. Because I think that's all he's got left, pretty much, just Steel types. And Intimidate. I'm just going to use Flame Wheel. Pretty basic. I don't think I need to use a Fire Blast or anything. So we take it out fairly quickly. And let's see, his next Pokemon is... let's see... It's a Magneton, okay. Somewhat of a challenge. I might have to use Fire Blast on it. If I feel like it. And yes, I do. Fire Blast. Looks like a body. Like, look at that. Like the fire. Looks like a star, kind of. That's cool. Fire Blast was always cool in the original game. And we take out his Magneton. Magneton. And his Porygon. Ooh. That's cool. That's kind of cool, I gotta say. And it has the ability Trace, which copies the ability of the other Pokemon. And Fire Blast misses, and he has Psybeam. This could be a problem. I'm glad he has a Porygon. It's different. I'll have to use Return. The most powerful attack, pretty much, besides Fire Blast, so... Let's see, and... Ooh, almost takes it out. And he'll use Conversion. Now he's a Psychic type. Okay. Still use Extreme Speed and finish it up. I like Extreme Speed. It's like the best quick attack, pretty much. And he's done. Let's see what he has to say. Scientist Gideon. God darn, darn, darn! If I can't sell it, it's worthless. Go ahead, take it. And we obtain the sapphire. Why'd you put the sapphire in the item box? So let's get out of this warehouse and give Celio the sapphire. That's pretty much what I wanted to get done in this little half part. Sorry about the last video. I was supposed to say that I thought it would not get cut off, but silly me, it did, so... Yeah. So we'll have to fly to... We'll fly to Six Island quickly just to heal up. Where's the Five Island? I get confused. Five Island, yes, sorry. So we'll fly here, heal up, and then we'll get ready to deliver the sapphire to Celio, then we'll move on with our other misadventures. And we heal up. Thank you for waiting. We restore your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again. We saw you again, like, you said that like 20 times. We've been to you like 100 times already in this LP. But anyway, we get out of here. I don't know, let's run over here. And we'll have to sail to... back to Celio, so...
So let's do that. Let's go back to One Island. Cool.
And... Alright, so by delivering the sapphire to Celio, let's see what happens. He's been really wanting this thing, so let's just give it to him, finally. Now let's see what he's got to say. Why'd you handed the sapphire to Celio? So this is the gem that forms a pair with the ruby?
YG, you've gone through a lot of this to get this, didn't you? You don't have to tell me. I know it wasn't easy. Thank you so much. Now it's my turn to work for you. Please give me that stone. Okay, this is good. This is good.
What was he doing? Ew.
I did it. I linked up with Lennon! YG, I did it! I managed to link up the trainers in the Owen region. Finally, the network machine is fully operational. YG, I owe it all to you. Thanks to you, my dream has come true.
Aw, we made his dream come true. What an annoying little creep. We'll never see him again. Yay, because that doesn't work because I'm using an emulator. So, haha. Shoes on the other foot, yo. So now we're going to sail to Six Island to continue our Missy Adventures, as I stated before. So by sailing to Six Island, we'll move on, and there's pretty much nothing else to do. All there is now is just to discover other places and battle other trainers before the Elite Four. So the next couple parts, this is going to be me exploring, battling some trainers. So, yeah. So let's see, and then we'll have to end off this vid. So, and if you like this vid, big yellow box, subscribe, 5-star review. This is YG saying, in the next part, we will surf up here and battle the next trainer. So, until next time, guys, see you later. This is YG saying, next time.